Hey man, what did that guy, or what did that guy mean by major catastrophe? You're thinking too much, Mega Man, don't sweat it. You should go home too. Now hold on, what's this email? Yo, let's battle! You know, I can't sleep, I'm in the park now, I want a net battle. Oh, and thanks for today. Take this as a thank you from me. We got his HP codes, we can go in and out of his PC whenever we want. That sounds really risky, but sure. I mean, we're friends. You can trust me. Yo, Lan, thanks for your help. I hate to ask you for this after you helped me and all. But I'm frustrated, I didn't get to use Gutsman enough. I was hoping. Would you net battle me? Sure, buddy. As long as you don't area lock me to death. We'll be fine. Let's see what we got. I know these two don't flinch, so I might as well do those. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, I thought he was going to break my area. Come on, you can't just bait me like that. Come on, Dex. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, his first one only breaks one in a single line? Huh. There we go. Easy kill. Give me that Gutsman chip. Alright. Now we got some easy farming going with chips and everything. Is it time to G-spam like in the previous Battle Networks? Love having four mantises. Alright, bye-bye D-codes. We got the Guts with us. Can we face him again? Because I would love to farm extra chips. Ah, hell yes! Wait. Oh, wait, you can only beat him once. Ah, come on. Let's see, I guess we'll go to Melee's house and say goodnight. Ah, of course they locked their doors. See, I'm guessing Yai is sensible enough to lock her doors? Yeah. And it makes sense that Dex doesn't lock himself out of his own home. See, but you are late. You get to bed now. You don't want to be late for school tomorrow? Don't forget to do your homework, Lan. Well, about that. Lan is a forgetful person. I mean, he has to relearn the basics of the game every single time you start a new playthrough. And zoom over to the big beds of the game. I have returned. And get it. As you commanded. World 3! Here it is, my lord. Hehe, science, not evil laughter. This time, there's no way my plan will fail. We're different from before. With your leave, I shall make my departure. Next, it's your turn. I will do all that I can to destroy that which you hate most. And that would be... you... oh my... right, right, the edgy writing. Human love! You must obliterate from this world! God. Let's see, some sun evil laughter. I don't know what evil laughter, man. I ain't paying enough to do this shit. Thank you. number one net batter in town lives? Question one? That's my brother. I'm looking for him. I'm sorry. I have only just come here myself. Please excuse me, I must get to an appointment. Big brother, where are you? So, where should we play today, Mega Man? What? What? I can't understand. Oh, no, wait a minute. You need to speak clearly. Sorry. Has this been happening ever since you battled Flashman? Yeah, something seems wrong with... Hey, it's working now. Something seems to be wrong with this PET. I wonder if that last Flash did it. Man, let's get Dad to take a look at it. I hate to bother him at work, though. He should be okay. We are his friend, or we are his kids after all, friends. Let's go to Silent. Okay, I'll send him an email to tell him that we're coming. Good idea, let's go. Oh, by the way. What? What now? There's a rumor that your little brother is looking for you. Yeah, about that. That's impossible, as we've learned from the first two games. Because we already know from the first two games that Mega Man is the digital reincarnation of his little brother. So, yeah. My what? My little brother? He says that he's looking for the number one net battler in AC/DC. But you don't have a younger brother, do you? Of course not. You know that. Must be some mistake. Oh, forget it. Let's go see Dad. Yeah, okay. You want to sign out to see your father? See Dr. Kari Ethics, what ethics? Well, I mean, like, in the earlier games, they did mention how he kind of died at birth, or if I remember correctly, or not at birth, but like, I think really early on in life, and then I guess he really wanted to carry on his spirit in the form of Mega Man, so like, I mean, it's not like some kind of like Frankenstein experiment. You going to Silat to see your father? You went by bus when you went for a field trip, didn't you? You know, the mission line goes there too. Don't disturb your father's work too much now. I can't check there. Mom's stew, mom's spaghetti. I can't plug into anything here. I'm guessing everyone's away at the moment. Yeah. Oh, and also I need to check. Can we? Oh, we can jack into the phone. Nice. And I believe we can get a longsword here for a drop. We'll kinda need that. Well, for certain fights later. Oh, no, it was Raditz. Wait. Oh, no, that's how they're gonna do it. Oh. Wait. That was not how I envisioned the battle panning out, but okay. Into. I guess it must suck for the Mr. Prog here. Maddie, Shrimpies. Wait. Oh no, it's not the star code area grab. Ah, damn it. Take some finesse to go around here. Oh, what? I only got one? What? Fine. Fine. At least go for the double kill to recuperate some of the busting level I lost. And I don't think we can get the swordies in this place. We got the Raton, so I have to get it. I guess we'll find the swordie enemy later. Anything going around here? Or going on around here? No one in the corner. Oh yeah, is there anyone hiding around Guy's place? No one yet? Alright. I thought I would have attention too, but just Dex does. I stay late for no reason. Hey, why are you here? Only Dex has attention. Of course, you can join it too if you want. Miss Mari, please. Oh, wait. Let's see. Oh no. I lost the ship though. My friend let me borrow. Man, do you have a Sonic Wave W that you can spare? Ready for this Luxor P? Wait, Sonic Wave? Oh no. I only have Shockwave. Yeah, I only have Shockwave, so it has to be the next tier up. I'm sure that the students don't like having detention, but the teachers don't like giving it either. So I could try for the... Could try for the boomer chip one more time. Hold on. This might require a decent amount of RNG, but I'm gonna try to favorite the attack 10 and... Try to get Guts Man. Actually, no. Wait, do I have any G code chips? No, I don't. I have a spreader, but. Try to get that boomer chip. Okay. So then I can one. No, I can hit the boomer once and then wait next turn. Does dash attack work when I, Nah, it's impervious. It doesn't break. Yeah, so it doesn't break pierce. Or it doesn't, pierce through, the little boomerang. I know I got this. No, I don't. Guts Man, come on. Where are you? I need you. I need you for the turn one. Oh, for God's sake. Ah, screw it, I ain't spinning time anymore. I know I can get other good setups. Once I get more chips and everything. Alright, let's go bug Dex in detention. Actually, no, this isn't the class. What are you guys doing? Talking about how to help Dex. Help him with studying in exchange for his dessert. For his deserts? What kind of deserts does Dex own? Thank you, Miss Spells. Jeez, why do I always have to get detention? Okay, bye Dex. Actually, wait, is there anyone down here? No. Alright, let's go check who is calling for the number one net battler in town. Whoops. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh my god, I just noticed that's Rush for the doormat. Hey Glenn, you gotta help us with this kid. He's your little brother, right? We're hoping to go shopping. Why don't you talk to him and try to calm him down? Aw, you're not my brother. But you said the number one net battler in ACDC, right? No, that's not my brother. You're little brat, right? I gotta... Wait, which one's the little brat here? Lan? Why don't you just ask him for what his brother's name is? Yeah. Well, what is it? I can't tell you, he's the number one net battler in ACDC. You should know just by that. Man, do you want to go shopping, but can you do something? Me? I got stuff to do too, you know? Oh, man. Alright. Come on, Mega Man, let's go. Rock, find the number one net battler in ACDC. Hey! Fine, little boy. For the random, student here mentioned that Dex was bragging about who the number one net battler is. Let's go pay him a visit in detention. Oops, not his desk. The Dex. No, not the desk. Dex. So, there's a kid who's looking for the number one net battler in town. Oh, you mean me? Huh? You gonna try eating food out of aluminum foil? Oh, no. Ah, pipe down. Oh, wait, he's here. Jasu's here. Man, take me to him. Yeah, sure, whatever. Jasu! Big brother! Jasu, or Jasu. Jasu? Ah, whatever. Big brother! Aww, how sweet. Isn't it though? Or Chisa. Wait, was it Mima Chiasu or whatever from Dragon Ball? Ah, whatever. I completely forgotten that Dex has a brother. Me too, wasn't he living in Utopia? Something about his father being there on business. Right. I've seen photos of him, but I haven't met since he was born. I'm not surprised that you didn't recognize him. I'm sorry for all the trouble you caused. That's okay, but why would he call you the number one net battler in ACDC? Oh, that, well. Because he is! Just like you run your nails. Especially that kid, man. Maggie, you always beat him.
Excuse me?
Who was the one who requested a night battle, guys asking? Yeah, sure, I'm the number one net battler in town. Yup.
Snicker.
Oh, come on, Dex. Big brother, let me watch you beat that big forehead girl. Huh? Why you? Nah, that's too easy. Oh, that boy over there.
Who, me?
Make that man beat that kid then. Yeah, sure. Come on, man, let's battle. Deathman will take care of you. What should we do, man? So either we lose and make and let Chiasu be proud of his big number one net battler brother, or we can bully Dex for his guts matchup again, which you can get if you beat him, but he'll be powered up this time. So that's what has me worried, because he's powered up. And also because of that, I'm gonna need this, because I believe that if it is the V2, we're gonna need to repair this, or everything. What should we grab? Or replace, I mean. Let's go replace the V-Guns. And let's keep this repair on hand, just in case. Let's save one more time. But let's go, Aunt Jesse, watch your brother go to work! Check this out! Oh shit, yeah, it is the improved version. Yeah, I can avoid stuff, I'll actually save that invoice. I'll wait. For it. Oh shit, come on. Yeah, it is exactly 2. Okay, that should stall for time. He doesn't have Rocket Punch in this. Oh shit! No, I ran back into it! Oh my god. Alright, now we can abuse his AI for punching. Let's see. You're having Battle Network 2 flashbacks? Look, we didn't have that many good options in Battle Network 2 at the time, okay? And I really wanted that Gutsman chip, given the crappy folder I had. So we can repair and then area grab into air shot for flinching. Actually, hold on. Oh yeah, this is a new feature. I believe it's a new feature compared to battle number 2. If you press select, you can actually take a look at your side of the field for once. So you can judge whether or not you want to go with something. So I can keep breaking all the panels. So I don't think I need the repair just yet. Let's area grab, because we can make good use out of the area grab here. Just wait for it. That's how I make use of it. Get that flinch off. Oh, wow, that was gonna... Hold on. Okay, okay. Got it. Go for the punch. I need that counter hit.
Damn!
I was too late on that. Oh my god, I needed that counter hit. But we got Gusman V2! At the cost of ruining... you'll see. Dot. Jesse? Big brother, I hate you! Wait, Jesse, wait! Let me explain! Wait, Dex! I think you should let Dex handle this land. Please do. You wanna go shopping? It's like, yeah! Let's just let them deal with their brother problems and let's just go shopping! Jesse. Yeah, like, I can't say it like how they spell it, like Chisao or Chisa. I just say Chiasu because I keep thinking Dragon Ball. So So, I know how you feel, but we need to get to end. Huh? The ETC is to being a train again. Oh boy. Wait, Dex, let me bully you one more time. Where'd you go? Jassy, yeah. I'll just keep calling him that for the rest of this playthrough. It's easier on me, so I don't just keep second guessing myself every waking moment. Oh, I'm getting old. My back aches. And you're soaking the yoga hot springs against the relief. Although I do remember, what was it? I don't think it was in this bound network, but some other bound networks later on. You can actually plug into the squirrel over here. Although I don't remember if it was, like, 4 and beyond, or if you can plug in this one in 3, but, and at a later point. I know you're sneaky little bastards, Capcom. Where are you? You're holding out on the reg memories here. It's in the trash. And Garou. Man, get the hell out of here. Cap, please. Ah, remember you still get to ride the subways for free. Oh, poor. Has to be something under these seats. People forget stuff easily here. That's it. Some chips? Oh, hell yeah. One we'll definitely need the unlocker.
There's also one other unlocker we need to get for not only Meilu's PC. It was Meilu's PC.
What else was there? There's another thing that we needed to get. Oh yeah, They also nerfed the full energies by making them cost more. Because it kind of trivialized, or not trivialized, but it made it easier to sustain longer sessions in the net when you kind of dive in. So they bumped up the prices early on so you don't just farm too long. But I guess we'll just carry these just in case. And also, because we have that, were there any... Let's see, were there any holds it in the school? I don't remember. I know there's one in Meilu's. Any in the school computers. Yeah, I think Meilu's the only one at the moment. And we gotta go to the corner all the way over here. And funnily enough, you still gotta do the awkward motion of going to the step chip folder to unlock this. But I think they fixed it in Battle for 4 or was that 5 and beyond? I don't remember. It's not. HP memory! Oh, I think I'll take it. Because, HP memories later on obviously raise up in price a lot. Like, even upwards to 20k Zenny Plus for just one. And it could even increase to 30k, I believe, with some of the later upgrades. So, for an upgrade for 4k, I mean, it's kind of a steal. Early on, though, your early game economy is just... Ugh. Finally, I forgot tree fitting. Let's see. That's the job, BBS, over there. You can post jobs there that they want done, but aren't big enough for efficient net battle to take on.
The requests are normally accepted by amateur battlers. The rule is, you can only take one at a time. You must finish the current job before taking another one. So be sure to think it over before you accept an offer. Oh yeah, I have a funny story about the job BBS here. So, like, it was later on in the game when I played Valenberg on the 3 on the white version, there was one point where you have to take a mandatory job from here, and because I had a different one active, and I misinterpreted how to complete it, because it said that you needed to check out a certain computer in this one area, but it could have meant any. And because I didn't realize at the time that I was supposed to just interact with that computer instead of plugging into it, searching around each area for some RNG encounter or for some NPC, I literally spent dozens of hours searching around and me not realizing how to use, or not realizing to use GameFAQs at the time. I literally spent weeks upon weeks of my time trying to figure out how to break out of this side quest because I couldn't figure it out at all. Literally unplayable. Like, it was basically like I softlocked my progression in that sense. Like, because I couldn't take that mandatory side quest because I had another one active. And it wasn't until much later that I finally read a GameFAQs thing that says, oh, like, you just need to go interact with this computer thing, like, in this little corner. And I'm like, what? It's like, you mean I scanned around this one area, I plugged in and scanned this area and the other area surrounding it, but I missed that one in that one corner. Because I'm like, I hated myself so much. Alright, let's do this. My Navi's sick. Whoa, my Navi's feeling under the weather. Apparently I need a recovery 30. Oh, you. Recovery 30 star to fix up. Can we have a recovery 30 star? Okay, reward anyone finds me a ship. Sure. Take the best recovery thing I have at the moment. Alright, let's ride over here. Alright, I guess I don't need to repair anymore. Because we're not going to be fighting Dex. Let's go grab. Hey, Nettie! Let's go grab... You know what? Guards are always nice. And it's a good way to for me to fodder some ships that I don't need in the way. Alright, let's go get this girl her recovery chip. Hello! Are you the one accepting my job? I'm so glad that you came here. It's my Navi. You got a fever. You're sick. No, I want to get a recovery 30 and make you better. I mean, you're giving my reg up 3 if you can help her. Oh, 3? Sure. So wait, what's going on, Scala? So for some reason one of your squads and goes from behind the 7K tried saying that's a lot about taking legal action. When you logged back, they were 6.6k combat effective. What? How'd they drop down in effectiveness? That's weird. That is really strange. And also this Iceman up there. Oh, he's making an ice or a little popsicle. Oh, Iceman eating a popsicle? Huh. Can someone make a delivery here? It is dangerous, so anyone can do it. I'm the Red Navi between ACDC Square and the Cyber Metro. Come see me and I'll tell you the rest. Alright, taking shady courier jobs. Gotcha. Anything under this bench? Alright, and also, there's a little something in here if I remember correctly. Talk to that guy after I scope out this place. Blue Mystery Data? Kanka. Oh god, right. Those names. Yeah, how about no? Because those penguins turn invincible when they're on ice. So let's just destroy. Oh, I didn't go fast enough. Oh wait, oh my god, hold on, this setup is really bad. You know what, I really screwed it. Oh, okay, now I really screwed it. Whoops. Hold on. Now you're not screwed. I ain't getting anything from this fight, except for some Zenny. Rig up too. Who we have here? Oh, just a little gambling, eh? Dude, the minimum bet is 100 zennies. Give me 100. Alright, guys, place your bets. Are we gonna fall on the left or the right? Which one shall it be? On the right panel so I can double up. Right. Alright, Cav. My 100's riding on your choice right here. Beast. My money. I'll get it back next time. Sure, I'll try again. Well, now this time it's the left one. It's gotta be the left. Tell you. Now we can double up again. And this time it's totally gonna be the right, because it can't. There's no way it'll be left two times. Oh my god! Oh my god! So, about my money. Yeah, let's switch that again. Still has to be the left. Well, I think this gambling net is broken. Well, gotta go make some deliveries now before I talk to my dad to fix the BET. And luckily enough, we got Dex's HP code, so we can ride on by. What a weird bug. Yeah, I mean, why would someone put out a defective gambling navy that always makes you lose? Seem to break a lot of games. I know. I don't know what's with that. Like some kind of weird curse. Oh, got some B2. Oh, give me that cannon seed, baby. Best room. Son of a bitch. I don't need your 300. Okay, maybe I do, but damn it. I can't make anything out of this. Hello, Red Navi. Are you Mega Man? Thank you for taking on my request. This is what I need you to do. Plus, I forgot his work tools this morning. He's stubborn and only uses his personal tools. I expect he can do any work without them. I should bring them. We'll be out here this morning. They're here at the tools, so I'll bring them for me. I think he's working in the at the school blackboard today. Alright, got to play delivery, man. Higsby's place to open up. Okay, so the 5B room has a broken chalkboard. Oh, kid. Switching chairs with someone. Our chair is broken, let's sit flat. That's not red, it's pink. That's a different shade of red. Basically red. Totally. Hello, Navi.
Oh no, I goofed up and grabbed your own work tools. That's it, no more work tools. Eh? What? What do you want with me? My work tools, wow, thank you. There, give them to me before I change my mind. Tell the person who asked you to deliver these. I'm only taking them because I have no choice. Alright, Sindario, dude, I don't know who programmed that into your personality for sure. Not like I'm one of my tools back or anything. Alright, sir, I gave your tools back to your Sindari brother. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, they're husband and wife? Wait. I didn't know that. Love Mega Man NT Warrior back in the day. Oh, I know. Mega Man NT Warrior was the shit. The English dub is, pretty glorious at times. I listened to both the English dub and the Japanese dubs. the English ones are quite something. Although, like, I felt like some of them really kind of fit, but I kind of wish the series got, what was it? I'm guessing it wasn't popular enough to continue into the Stream series and the B series. Japanese dub? Or Japanese... Oh, no, sorry. You know what I mean, the Japanese voice acting original. Right. Wording. Pay you with a yo-yo! Yeah, I mean the English subs and all that. Oh, right, we can also do this too. But, now that I think about it, how did I first, get into Mega Man? Was it the show, or was it the games? Hey, Crunt. You wish Operation Shooting Star came to the West? I thought Operation Shooting Star was already localized in English, like, a long time ago. It's just that it sold really, really badly. Because it's basically Battle Network 1 with, what was it? Basically Battle Network 1 with like, Mega Man Star Force like side quest, like on the side. So you basically just paid premium DS price for basically just like a lazy like port or whatever to the DS. And one extra thing, and that was all they gave you, at least from what I remember, the complaints and everything, because fans were really unhappy about that, so it tanked super hard. Another Zenny. Battle Network 4 was the first Mega Man game? Oof. Ooh, I'm sorry about that. That's kidding. Battle Network 4 was pretty alright, but the way that they designed it, who thought it would be a good idea to force players to get to endgame by replaying the same game, same story, three times in a row? Like, the first playthrough, then the second playthrough with the exact same thing, but with different, like, it's like they had a number of different scenarios with Sun and Moon. Yeah, it was Sun and Moon. Red Sun, Blue Moon. I got Red Sun. So, like,
I'm guessing that the way that they've done Battle Network 4, like, they had like all these ideas. Yeah, because you loved it. Like, the reason why, or at least what I believe, that like they had those like forced replays. I fuck this up bad because you haven't seen the shadow form. Did you mean you literally went Dark Mega Man route? Yeah, 300 HP by the last boss. Oh my god, Scott, you're a dirty dark chip user. I see how it is. But what was it? Like, I'm guessing they had so many ideas for, like, navvies to put in, like, in their game, but they couldn't design a big enough story to incorporate all of them, so that they just had to reuse them in the same areas, but with slightly different situations happening in the same areas, which was a little interesting, but then really redundant. That one, ugh. You still beat it twice. Dark chips. Y'all dirty dark chip users. I am ashamed. I could never bring myself to use Dark Chips in Battle Network 4. Because, like, when it decreases your max HP permanently by 1, I just go all, like... I just get all obsessive. Or what was it? I just get all obsessive because I want my clean, even numbers. So then, like, when I did get, like, 1,000 HP, I'm like, oh, no way in hell am I dropping to 999. Like, nope. No, I ain't dropping below that either. Like, I am not touching dark chips. Yeah, Chaos Unison's broke. Oh, yeah, yeah. I abused the living hell out of Chaos Unison's in Battle Network 5. That was the only time you would use dark chips. That's like the clean way of using dark chips, funnily enough. You didn't realize it was permanent loss of HP. Yeah, I mean, that's what happens when you don't read the side effects of using dark chips, because if I remember correctly, they told you in mails, and you had random NPCs strewn about telling you, it's like, oh, they're these powerful dark chips and they're so strong, but something's wrong. Like, why Navi doesn't have that much HP as before? Like, what happened? And you're telling me so all the time. But the chips are so powerful. But the power! The mole. I swear I'm not making this up. Yesterday when I was exploring DCDC, I saw a ghost navy. It's still fixed in some place. It looked like some kind of apparition. Chad also tells you? Oh, right, right. Chad was the one that warns you. You bitch has no regrets. Wow. I see that you would love to have your navy abandon you in its corrupted mindset. Power. Every single use of the dark chip corrupts your navi to the core. The more you use it, they just get that craving, so, oh, dark chips. It's like, you can't do that to your navi. You're just killing them on the inside out. You gotta believe me. Chun-Ji, I believe it. Mole's not lying. I heard the same thing. Very powerful navies don't get defeated. They leave behind junk data that look like ghost navies. Hi, what do you mean here? You know how they're busting levels? They didn't tell me how to raise your level. You're just making the game harder for the last boss and stuff, John. Excuses for trying to not admit your mistakes. Let's see, hey, Nucky here. Not real serious about net battling. Your busting levels all about multiple deletions. Oh, you like Dark Mega Man Extreme? Hey, random YouTube. I never finished watching Mega Man stream because the fan subs for Mega Man stream, like, there was like, I think the group that was originally behind them, like, just didn't either. Or I think something happened where they just couldn't finish the subs for the episodes. So then when I was watching at the time and I didn't realize that the subs were incomplete, because, like, you know, stream was done a long time ago where you would have thought any sub group would have finished it, like, they stopped at, like, episode 30-something, and there was, like, 50-plus episodes. So then I when I watched all the way through, I'm like, wait, where are the rest of the episodes? And then I look at the release dates, I'm like, wait, it's like 2010-something or something really early? I was like, wait. And then I looked at the newer one, I'm like, wait, this one's from, like, last year. This one's from, like, a couple months ago. It's like, wait, why are these, like, sub-dates, like, so much later than the others? Then, yeah, the group behind them either couldn't just find, or I'm guessing either they couldn't find the episodes, they couldn't, or put enough time aside to sub the rest of the episodes, because there's like 20 plus missing ones for a really old anime, or I'm not sure what, like, the reasons were, but eventually they finally finished subbing up to episode 50 something. But by that time, when I was sort of watching the incomplete subs, I only got to episode 45? 46? Like, not trying to spoil details, but it was around the time Dark Mega Man was kind of doing some things in stream. But yeah, I never got beyond that last stretch in Mega Man stream. So, I kind of just dropped it because I just couldn't be bothered watching anymore. But, they did leave some questions, like, when I started watching, what was it? When I watched, Mega Man Beast? Oh yeah, wait, Mega Man Beast! That's the funny thing about this. Any more modern stuff? Thank you, YouTube person. Oh yeah, wait, before I continue with the BBS stuff, another thing. So, when I was really into watching Mega Man and all that I eventually got used to watching, Japanese animes instead of, like, the, like, English dubs, I eventually found out about Beast and, like, looked over stream because, like, for some reason, anytime I looked up stream stuff, on YouTube, because, well, YouTube anime days, they all got deleted off the face of the earth, or they were, like, in, like, Spanish subs and I didn't understand Spanish at the time, or it was, like, one of those, like, part one of three, and the third part is always missing, and I'm just like, come on! What happened? It's like, what happens into the next episode? I'm just like, come on, there's gotta be somewhere on YouTube where someone put up the third part or, like, has, like, the full episode somewhere. I'm just like, I never got past watching, like, the first two episodes because every other episode that I managed to find at the time was, like, incomplete. And any other website that had Mega Man on it was like one of those sketchy sites that had viruses on it when you try to load a video. Because I remember I had to, or I think I had an antivirus on, fortunately, so it caught something. And I'm like, oh shit. And then, yeah, I exited that site as fast as I could. Out of paranoia, because I wasn't really familiar with using or diving into my computer functions at the time, I figured out how to system restore, because I was even that paranoid, and I system restored to, like, a month or two before, to, like, or something like that, or I didn't really know how to reformat, and thank God I didn't know, because I didn't have a Windows install disk around me, or couldn't find it, or even figured out how reformatting really worked. So, yeah, it was quite something. And then, fortunately, I managed to find, like, a YouTuber who, or, like, just a YouTube channel that uploaded all of the episodes to Mega Man Beast. But here's the thing. None of them were subbed. They were the raw episodes. And because me being the, like, fanboy I was, I downloaded them anyways, like, using some, like, random YouTube to video app that I downloaded on my PC before it kind of got taken over by some Chinese company and uploaded viruses on later updates. Cough, cough, with the extensions were, hey, you want to make the, or you want to put on the Ask extension on your browser? Like, oh, you want to put this on? It's like, no, no, uncheck all that crap. I'm like, then like, wait, no, this update went to the dark side. So then, I still had the old installation for the old version before it got corrupted by whoever stole the program or had the program hacked by some, like, foreign hacking group who basically takes good programs and shoves malware or just shovelware spamware into them. So, yeah, with the old version I had, I just downloaded all the raw episodes and put it into my iPod Classic. And, oh my god, the iPod Classic, that thing held 80 gigs. And I'm like, ah, yeah, I can shove all the anime into here, get to watch them anytime I want. Alright, watching Himoto Maruchan. Oh yeah, Himoto Maruchan's a pretty good anime. There's an episode that has all the Mega Man T-Warrior beast stuff and Starfus episodes. Huh. Oh, you almost fell for a subscriber email? Oh yeah, like, I know what website you're talking about, Brony. There's this one Mega Man fan site that has every single Mega Man episode subbed and everything. It's one of those, like, trustworthy Mega Man fan sites, I believe. Also, I don't think anyone should link it because Technique's kind of legal to host it, so... But, yeah, I remember watching the rest of the stream at the time on there, or until I dropped it because it didn't finish subbing until I quit watching. But yeah, I watched Mega Man Beast, like, in middle school, like, all the episodes raw, and even though I didn't know a word of what they were saying, like... I didn't know a word of what they were saying, but I still enjoyed, like, trying to interpret what was kind of going on with Mega Man and all, because, like, in Mega Man Beast, like, Mega Man kind of gets, like, a little thing of ancient, like, ancient program beast powers imbued in him, and it kind of goes berserk every now and then. Oh, I'm thinking about Mega Man Battle Number 6. How did it deviate from Battle Number 6 and Beast? Let's see, what was it? In the Mega Man Beast show, Mega Man didn't turn into the Cyber Beast all on his own. It was that little Navi Patch, was it? I think it was Patch. Like a little, like, yellow looking child baby Navi that looks similar to Mega Man. Right! Or Trill? Oh, it wasn't Patch. Patch, I was thinking about something else. I shouldn't spoil that. Trill. Yeah. It was like that baby Navi that actually grew up. It was like some weird, like, abnormal Navi that actually grew up. Because before it used to be just a baby Navi that cried so much that it would... Be right back. Alright, see you in a bit, YouTube. Yeah. I was confusing Patch with Lance Sun and the series ending. What was it? Trill. Yeah, Trill, like, was a baby Navi that cried so hard, it just, like, emitted, like, or it was just so loud that it just hurt all the Navi's ears and everything. And then eventually he grew up and became some kind of, like, what was it? Like, when Trill was in trouble, like, and a bunch of viruses were trying to go for him, like, He just like looked up at the navvies in like some kind of like, you know, child amusement, and was just like laughing and giggling, all creepy like. And then apparently what Trill can do was like he can grab the navvies and turn them into little virus cubes to shove into his pocket. And then he just like eventually just started grabbing more and more, just like shoved them into his pockets, or like Hammer Space pockets like candy. And then all of the viruses like who are trying to gang up on him were just basically running away from Trill, and was like, oh shit, he's gonna put it in his pockets. I don't want to be some virus candy for this thing. And then they're all just like running from it. I'm like, what the shit? This little guy's broken. I turned any navvy into like a little cute, into like a little cute cube. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm starting to remember like more about Mega Man Beast. Oh my god. Oh, not to mention the opening for Mega Man Beast was pretty neat. Oh wait, I should find that Mega Man site and download the openings and have it on my playlist too. Right, I forgot about that. Oh my, wait, I'm remembering so much now. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to download the openings. Like, they were so nice. If you can delete multiple navvies with one attack, it goes up. Let's see. Yo, Quetsu here. Quetsu here, the guy who knows what's what. You know about countering? It's a technique where you can delete your enemy by getting to hit them.
No.
If you do it right, the enemy will be blown back once the back in the field. If you defeat an enemy by countering, you get a buff. Warriors on street, you can trade for bug frags using battle chips somewhere. It's worth checking out. By the way, I'm entering the N1 Grand Prix too, so watch out. Nope. No subject. How to beat a luck ball. Okay. Let's see. Hi, Bob, watch your message. For common courtesy, please, try to write something a little more when posting. It also helps include a title so others know what your post is about. Your question was a little crude as well. Using polite language is proper etiquette. Etiquette on the internet. On the net, since you don't know the other users, you call it etiquette. Oh, you can help me. Your carton? Let me guess. You're an elementary school student, right? Please, be careful. Now, about the left, Ella Balls. Sorry, I don't know how to beat them either. Wish I could help you out. Anyone offer some advice? What up, y'all? What up, all? Quetsu in the house? Love balls are tricky little devils. What you gotta do is get up right in their faces. Then when they stop the fire shot at you, back up a square and bam, right in the kiss. They shoot while you're in the center. Just go around with the electricity. Bravo, Quetsu, bravo. I'll lie to Belts, then answer your question. I'm gonna try this out myself. Oh man, that little kid. You'll eventually learn the ways of posting on public forums. Hey, who are you? Friends of the garden. Stop me. Net trader? Oh no, I don't have enough money for this. Let's take some sneak runs. We'll all need them eventually. Watching the spin is making me dizzy. Watching one spin. Oh, he's watching the portal spin? But it's spinning in place. Why is he spinning? Oh, I didn't know. He can actually get dizzy. Okay, let's go collect some. Or collect some stuff around here. Oh, and also, because I remember. Hello, Flashman. Alright, come at me, you bastard. Oh, I got juked. Oh wait, I forgot about these things. Oh, fuck. Oh, right. Yeah, I can't take these on now because those things have too much health for me to chip down. Oh shit. about that. Okay, time to abort. Yeah! Abort. It's probably gonna take a couple of escapes because this is a high difficulty one to escape from, especially with my health levels. Or am I really dead here? Because I'm not sure if you can. Yeah, you should be able to escape. Oh, what do you mean that followed me that far? What? Oh, no, this must be inescapable then. Yeah, usually by the third time. Yeah, by the third time, you should be able to escape, right? Although it looks like he only has one area grab. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna have to do this. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, wait, no. Right, barrier makes you immune from flashes. Aw, hell yes. It's important that I keep this up. If I lose this barrier, I'm basically dead. Oh! Oh! About number 7 is Chrono X. Oh yeah, yeah, Chrono X is a thing. They put a lot of work into it, and it's been like several years in the making. Wait, can I still get Flash? Oh, you can get Flash out of Invis? Oh, that sucks. Wait, the one shot. Oh my god, I really gotta wait and be patient. Okay, so I fucked that up. No, it's too risky to go for Guts Punch. A lot more severe in their damage values. So if I run through that area, I gotta watch it so much. But
But hey, at least I got an early copy of Flashman. Right?
Right.
So what they're doing here again?
Alright, just a delivery, right?
Alright. I don't know what else I'm doing here.
Oh, wait. Talk to the...
No, I'm done, right? Yeah, I'm done. Okay, and before you go in, I remember this spot. They don't tell you, but you can plug into here. And there's like a little secret in this place, but I don't think you get to activate until much later into the game.
Air shoes!
Wait, are these the good air shoes? Where it's like infinite? Or is it time? We don't need air shoes just yet though. When we get to the areas that have like the irreplaceable holes in them. Like this one. Well. So this is 60 damage, 80, 60. Can I run?
Is my dad around? I like him to have a look at my BET.
Oh, sorry, he's in a meeting now. He's quite busy, you know?
The BET is a custom job, so he'd have to fix it personally.
Try doing this for now. At least though, get here.
Gonna let you back up?
Got the sub BET.
Thank you, but my dad.
I'll be sure to let him know you came by.
Do we go home? Dad can check out the BET later.
Huh? Is the BET working in or what?
Hey, you're right.
New shortcut, man, check it out.
I made a shortcut for my homepage at ACBC Square.
Okay.
And also, I gotta plug into here for more Blue Mystery data.
I believe this is also home to the ratty viruses. So, I believe the setups are quite annoying in here. At least with the patterns.
Oh, you son of a...
We gotta come back here. Oh no, it's fishy.
Actually,
wait, can I? I was thinking, they would collide with each other, so that I could try to go for a double kill when they overlap, but they don't do that.
I also got a counter somehow.
And then you get the double KO. Oh yeah, the Guts Rocket Punch, or I forgot what it was called, but the Guts, Program Master should work here, I believe. I don't think they removed it.
That D&M producer, isn't it?
What are you doing here?
I just came to get my dad to...
No time, you need to get on the air.
The second round of preliminaries is starting.
What, really?
Really? Get there soon, you'll be disqualified.
You did so long round one, so I'll be sure to get there.
I misread that.
Oh, so you hurry to Scilab Square right now. Hurry.
But I'm not totally prepared,
but okay. We'll stop chatting and get going, hurry.
We're shooting live this time, so hurry, I gotta go too.
That guy sure has a lot of energy.
Yep. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to give you this. Did not explain, let's go. So what should we do now? I'm being disqualified. No way, well, let's hurry, hurry. Okay, enough of the hurry, hurry, okay. So we gotta hurry, hurry along. Oh, no, I'm like 400 off. Oh, you know what? You know what? Gonna need to pay a visit to the gambler real quick. Alright, I need 400 Zenny, dude. Be nice. Alright, I need 500 now. Yeah. Let's go again. Always go right. Son of a bitch. Y'all saw nothing. Oops. Alright, it's gonna need like 500 Zenny, dude. Okay, now this time it's gotta be left. Son of a bitch. I probably have a faster time just virus busting for Zenny, to be honest. And also, it would help if I actually quit out of this. Hey, twofer. Okay. There's no way. Gamma's fallacy right here. There's no way to be left two times in a row. Gotta be the right one. I know how to gamble. That's how he felt when he woke up. Son of a bitch, it was right three times in a row. More money! Okay, fine, I'll do this a slow and painful way of quitting every time. Oh, you mother... Look, I don't have a problem here. Look, it's gotta be left sometime. There we go. Tired to stay up too long watching me streaming E3. Oh, you're looking at not a good idea. Okay, hope you can take a nap soon, Natty. Whenever you're feeling tired. Okay. Now, is it going to be left for three times in a row? Nah, you gotta have one right. I told you! No, I wanna keep my money. Okay. You end up going to bed at half one or so? Oh wow, that's kinda late-ish. Okay, subchips. Okay, so what's that locked piece of data? I gotta know. I wish those unlockers didn't cost so much, but it's kind of the price to pay. Because you're kind of paying to maybe unlock some off piece of content right here. Bamboo sword. Oh, yo. I need this. Bye-bye, mini bomb. I haven't seen the Sony press conference, so I probably watched a rerun of that. I just kind of asked Scott and some people like what the main things were from the Sony conference. It was like, well, unless you want to find it yourself, but like something like, got my memory. What did you ask me again? Hey, Skylack, welcome back. Hey, Jasu! That resummoned. Just kind of mentioning how I asked you guys, or some of you guys earlier, for a Sony conference recap. Kind of forgetting what the announcements were already. And it's like getting a little bit late for me, but welcome back to the pit. Delete that emote. Wait. Why am I going through here when Dex is that much closer to the Metro, the Cyber Metro? Sony Conference 3 a.m. your time? Oh. Actually, wait. How did I do this? Oh, what? Oh, wait. Wait, how does that work? Oh, wait. Because the Metar died before the cube fully slid over, when the virus died, it broke the tile. Oh. Really, now? Oh no, swordies. Oh nice.
Gets me.
Saving the day. Also from soft yardage. Huh. What did they show about that FromSoft VR game? Did they show anything of it? Or is it just like an announcement? Actually, wait, I didn't check out this area down here. Ah, green mystery data. Also, some Navi here. Ah, is the trailer? Pretty weird. Oh, what? Oh, that was my first setup. Oh, it's too early on that. Or too late on that. Well, my time is pretty bad. 6 times as any. But the narration was like, we'll be born a fairy in a place where time stands still. Are you excited? Like a mother talking to a child. The game looked old-timey. Huh. And also, I'm just messed up that triple glitch, so we're getting the boomer. Oh. No, I know how to solve this.
boomerang chip though.
Oh! What busting rank do I need to grab this thing? Like, 10? Ridiculous that I'm getting 8 and I got nothing. Ooh, grab back. Garrison? That is a mean looking nag down there. That's what it's called? Ah. You're seeing the accents because it's like French and stuff? Ah. Quaker. Oh, right. Wait. Oh, wait, these things. Oh, oh, right, right, he does that. Oh, just try to get the counter hit. Nah, I fucked that up. Oh my god.
I forgot that the swordy does a wide sword swipe when you're right in front of it.
So you can never do that unless you have a barrier turn on. So if I did that right, I would have been able to... Wait. 1, 2, 1. Nah, actually... Wait, if I hit those two... Hold on. Wait. You mean that thing traveled so slow? I couldn't hit it properly, or I couldn't, like, avoid it. Oh my god, these things are so slow. Underneath my keyboard, my desk. Come on! This thing has been bothering me for like the past, like, what was it? This thing's been bothering me for like the past, like, couple weeks or so. This is annoying. That's man 50. Translation or unrooted. Oh, it means uproot. So like unrooted to uproot. Okay, I figured out a combo here. Hold on. We got double delete? Ah, yes! We got Long Sword out. Give me that Dream Sword. Thank you. Finally. The Dream Sword. I can deal with stuff a little more easily. So don't care. Let's live without mistakes. That mistake too. If I remember correctly, you can unmod yourself for Sudoku. Actually, can you unmod yourself? Yeah.
It's a bad navi we need to find for the ambulance room. Oh, nice. Oh, it goes frontline. Wait, what's the bench drill like? I don't know. I haven't completed, 2-4 night battles yet. Is this the sub-chip guy? Nah, it's a canvas. You get 4 teams together? Battle BBS, blah blah blah. Hello. He ran to Pinga, froze up and couldn't hurt it. You literally get hit wave after wave of enemies? Huh. Oh, so just like how long can they last for until all of them wear down? By HP memory. It's good investment when I get into tough areas. So wait, you get hit wave after wave, conditions and enemies change. You pick a team and say yes you fight, after the fight you can change a team. Oh. Alright, 3 rounds to battle. Oh wait, hold on. This will be a good opportunity. Gotta do 3. Oh wait, they fill my health up automatically? Why are they doing that? Wow, I just burned 2 of my mini heals. But just like,
face palm be kind of annoying. What was it? Actually, no, am I remembering the right one? Oh, double breaker? Nah, I'm not gonna deal with that. Yeah, if I remember correctly, the bad... Actually, wait. No, the bad Navi is, the other way. Actually, was it? Or is it located in different places? Gotta give me the boomerang chip sometime or later. Let's see. You're a fool to seek me out, little Navi. You fear to take on the most feared Navi in the undernet. The legendary Virus King. The Virus King, Len, be careful. This may be the strongest opponent we've ever faced. Come on, Megan, you're just an actor for a TV show. Look, dude, Glenn, you dummy, you're on camera. This is live TV, they've mentioned this multiple times, so just go with it for the show. Oh, I get it, so it isn't really strong. Come on, guys. We're on live TV here, the viewers get bored. Oh, you can't use this cut to another camera. Alright, let's try a retake, okay? We'll start with you searching for me in Area 2. Please just try getting more into your apartment. Wow, we blew that one, huh? Nah, don't worry, let's go find him again. Yeah, dummy. They told you multiple times from the start that this is part of a live broadcast and it'll go flow. Like, oh, we want you to seek this big bad guy, so make sure you guys do your part. A bit of role playing, come on. I will get this so-called
Virus King and teacher. Whoa. Wait. What are you doing, Art? Should I RNG this? No, actually. No, I don't have any invis. That's seriously. Or I could Rock Cube, then Guts Punch. Oh, it's the wrong way. And then Guts Punch the rock in through Swordy and Ratty. Oh, Bad Navi? Didn't you got a kid without the criminals? Ah, the criminals won't ever suspect a kid cop. So you're the foolish Navi who wants to be defeated. You actually think you stand a chance of defeating me? Me, the one who they call the Virus King? You've got it, I'm Mega Man, and I came here to delete you. That's the spirit, dude. Attack! Oh, is this a multi-battle? Oh no. But I finally got something here, I got my dream sword. Now I just gotta make sure they all line up. So do we- Oh my god, the movement pattern is so erratic. Wait, he's lining up to my call. Okay, there we go. Wait, is that Japanese for Ai Ai or something? Or if I had just the ball guess. How could you beat me? What a powerful Navi. You had the power to defeat three Navis. Oh, it is. Man, what a crummy actor. Yeah, but I'm gonna be Uh-oh, is the PT acting up again? That way. Oh, we can get Dad to fix it. Well, no, he's busy. Hey, he's working again. Clearing the phone now. Not sure about the zone part? Let's see, let's head back for the next mission. Oh god, Mega Man. I'm not feeling so good, man. Hey, nice work! Ah, mission 3. Signed to ACDC's head over there. You can buy some money in ACDC. We're finding him. Here's a Cyber Metro ticket. Without money? No. Can't buy anything in the stores. I'm not feeling so good, man. I didn't even watch Infinity War. I really feel like I missed out on a good meme because everyone keeps me about that goddamn part. Oh, I had hoped it was here. To the AC/DC internet theme. Actually, no. I think the theme's the same across anywhere, except for certain theme locations. Okay, crazy speed. Oh wait. Don't tell me I have to look for him in. What was it? Don't tell me I have to look for the Navi in AC/DC 2. That's where I can encounter Flashman and game over. Oh, come on, give me that cannon C already! What's it going to take? For the guy giving out missions, I don't guess. I'm gonna ask the town's ready. I'm guessing the guy giving out the missions looks just like you, so. Bye. welcome. I'll be charged with the third mission. Here we go. This is a survival battle. You'll fight three battles. If you survive all three, you'll clear round two. Hold on a second. Let's see. Give me your best shot. What you got? We got... Oh. Archivus? Yeah, I thought so. Because it goes through, but still hits the shield. Oh, a hard head. Disconnected from land, so he can't send you anything. Oh, he gets like different lines from running. I thought that was a nice little bit of detail. Because normally land asks if you want to run, and Mega Man's got all by himself. So I remember plugging. Oh, no, I was through. It was through Dex. Sound like a little kid. Oh, who was it that cried when Dad was too busy to take this?
That was a long time ago. I thought I told you to come over here and eat. Dad, who could not be at this late hour? I'm home, everyone. Dad, hey! Oh, come on. It's so good to see you home so early. Yeah, I guess it's been a while. You don't have to work late tonight, you know? Well, I have work to do, but Sarah's off for maintenance. So, would it be okay if I came in? Oh my, I'm sorry, I kept you standing in there. Took you this long to notice? I'm sorry, honey. Ha ha ha. They had a fun time, blah blah blah. Oh, by the way, I heard you dropped by Silent today, man. Yeah, my PET broke, can you fix it? Well, let's see. Wow, what a mess. The transmission program is totally fried. Can you fix it? Of course. Thanks. They're cool. Thanks, Dad. But not now. I'll have to take it to Silent for repairs. You mean I have to wait even longer? Well, that's the price you pay for a full custom PET. I'll send you some new data tomorrow, though. Thank you. We can wait, right, Lan? Yeah, I guess. Have to get to bed soon so you don't sleep tomorrow. Okay. Promise me you'll get to it tomorrow, Dad? Wait, she doesn't even remember what our dad likes, our dad's favorite food. Ah, damn, we can't sneak off to find out what's going on at night. Oh, we could just go into here, but let's go sleep. Oh, no. We can't even plug into the net because we have the sub-PBT. Good night, Lan. Oh no, I overslept! Oh, does the sub-PET not have alarm functions? Wait, Megan, why did you wake me up? Sorry, sub-PET doesn't have an alarm function, Lan. You better get to school right away. If we're late, don't leave us behind. Hey, yeah, let's hurry. Well. You know, I think this is a good time for me to stop, too. Before we head into the next scenario, it is getting a bit late. Oh. Yeah, I kind of really need the stretch there. Okay, so. GameCube off. And also need to disable the...